I'm driven to succeed because, I don't know, it's just the feeling of never being complete. Like, you always want more, you want to do more, you want to be more, you want to see more. I think that for me is like success in itself, so it will always remain interesting. I am most passionate about communication, and that's why I'm so into replying to all my emails and everything on Twitter and everything on Facebook, because like what I do is I'm talking to someone and it's nice when they talk back and then it becomes a conversation, although it's not like all happening at the same time. So communication is what I'm really passionate about. I think South African celebrities must remember that we're a different kind of celebrity. So I get that we get our entertainment and our drive and everything from America, but you can't not take photos with people. You can't not greet people. That here doesn't work because we're not that type of person. We're not a rude person. We're a very welcoming person. So I think the South African celebrity must know that they need to talk to people all the time. You need to pretty much figure out who you are before you get into the industry, because the industry comes with a lot of other ideas and what other people think is right for you. But if you enter the industry knowing exactly who you are, then no one can change you. And it's nice to listen and have input from other people, but your core being has to be like untouchable. Otherwise, it's rough, huh? It'll be rough out there for you. Today's shoot was absolutely awesome. I feel like a superstar, honestly. Like, I felt really bigger than I am. I mean, step aside, all of you. Here I am. And the styling was great and the makeup and the hair. I'm going out tonight. I'm not wasting this look. I'm gonna find something to do. I'm getting on my phone now. Hey guys, where are we going? I'll tell you what I'm scared of. My biggest fear is, you know that feeling you get before you go on air or before you go on stage? I like that. The day I lose that is the day I go become an accountant and mess up everyone's books. I'm driven to succeed because, I don't know, it's just the feeling of never being complete. Like, you always want more, you want to do more, you want to be more, you want to see more. I think that for me is like success in itself, so it will always remain interesting. In the future, I want to not run the comrades, because apparently you can't walk for a week. I really do want a proper TV talk show, almost late nightish, but a cross between my personality and the late night that you know. I'm really working towards that. I mean, I've written down everything, actually.